Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to another Marvel Heroes. I don't know why I'm talking like this. I kind of sound like Mittwad from Aqua Teen Hunger Force.
Okay, let me stop doing that.
Sorry. Here we go. All right, now we're back. All right, here we are.
Okay, now we need to follow Coulson. Yay. Run, you run, Steve. There you go. And Johnny. Otherwise known as both characters played by Chris Evans.
Yeah.
Okay, you can see me in your screen. This way. That cab definitely ran over a pedestrian.
I saw that.
What the fuck? It did it again, too. There's some dude laying down over here.
I know, dude. Dude, I was playing this game.
Jesus Christ.
You got hit by
I think they would stop when they saw Captain America running through the city. They're like, nah, I'm just going to fucking run him over. Fuck him. I mean, I can get when you're, like, playing as a villain and you get hit by a car. But when you're fucking Spider-Man, they just hit you with a car. Like, really? Seriously?
Seriously.
My fucking ear itches. Hold on. And yes, there's probably still... Well, I don't know. Still? Or is? I don't know the time schedule when which episode is going to go. But yeah, there's dogs barking in the background, if you can hear that. It's because there's like three dogs and I'm going... No, I'm still going the right way. He just disappeared for some reason. There's dogs in my house and they like to bark for some freaking reason. Ooh, Leaf went by. Bark at it.
Look, the leader.
Yeah, I don't even know where that guy's from. Hey, look, Ant-Man.
He's from the Hulk and the Agents of Smash series on YouTube.
Oh. Ant-Man's like over up there.
I remember this.
You're just fucking flying around. I'm just running down the street. I was saying thing. Oh yeah, the reason why I was saying I was confused about timing, because we just recorded episodes of Dragon Ball Z right before this, and I don't know if those ones are going up around the same time as this one, or, I mean, I don't know.
Look, it's Thor. Right. So, we'll see, man. It all depends.
Depends? Like the diapers?
Pampers.
Fucking Pampers.
Yo, do your kids shit too much? Come and get some fucking... Pampers.
Isn't that, Thor's disguise name?
What?
Dr. Eric something? Is that Thor's, like, human disguise name?
Get a load of this guy. Selvig? Eric?
No, it's like Dr. Eric something.
Dr. Eric Selvig?
Yeah, isn't that Thor?
No.
Who is that?
Dr. Eric Selvig is the guy who... studying the weather patterns and whatnot, and he was the guy who was like, you know, tornadoes and stuff like this, sometimes they're the gods opening gateways to...
Well, are you talking about from the movie?
Yeah, because Dr. Eric Selvig was just a scientist.
Well, because that was supposed to be a reference to, like in the comics, like Thor lives on Earth for a while, and he comes up with like a... Similar to like Superman is Clark Kent, but that's just his Earth name. Thor did a similar thing, and I believe it was Dr. Eric, whatever that last name is.
I don't know, honestly.
I will goggle it later.
I don't know who the fuck I am.
You are.
I think I'm Thor.
Yes, you are. I am the capped. The capped.
Don't know.
Look, it's Deadpool.
Yay, blues! Oh, look, the mini kit. I know where there's another one!
Hey, look, purple. Oh. Get the purple! Get the purple! Now I'm Thor?
No, I'm Thor.
Oh, okay. It looked like I was moving. Or it looked like, yeah. It looked like Thor was moving the way I was moving, which... Yeah. Oh, yeah, I need to be...
Look,
so,
there's a minikit already.
One of us needs to be Johnny. Yeah, there's a minikit in here.
It's actually behind the sword.
Oh, I thought I had a Milt at first. Did you get it?
I got it already, yeah. Look it, now I'm Arkle Sparkle Thor!
Arkle Sparkle!
Arkle Sparkle! You killed me.
Good. No, because I actually edited episode 2 last night for Lego.
Did you?
That's when we first said Arkle Sparkle, because he had a, like, As
I had to charge something.
I was trying to stop flying like I was in Dragon Ball.
I know, dude. It's so hard to change it.
So I was editing episode 2. And that's when we like first see Arkle Sparkle, because he had to like break that thing with Captain America or whatever.
Right.
And I was thinking, how do I spell Arkle? Because that's not a real word. So I took the word arc and put a L-E. I was like, wait, how do you spell Sparkle? I was making sure I was spelling it right, so I didn't look like an idiot.
You must find Loki.
So I googled the word Sparkle, and apparently there's a movie in 2012 called Sparkle.
Really?
Apparently it was mediocre. And that's how you find random shit on Google.
I see that. I keep thinking, why is Captain America just standing there?
I don't know, but I'm over it now. It's fuck Gianni. That's a really mix of people. It's like Thor and Captain America, which kind of makes sense, they're Avengers, and then fucking Human Torch and then Wolverine.
Right.
It's like two Avengers, one Fantastic Four, and one X-Men. Okay. And they're in Asgard, which is even weirder.
I know.
Has any mortal ever been to Asgard?
The Hulks have sometimes.
But in the MCU, I don't think they have been. Until Thor Ragnarok, when Hulk will be there.
Yeah, I haven't seen that
yet. Thor Ragnarok is not out yet.
I know.
I haven't seen that. Well, it's not even out yet. It's not coming out until like next year. I think the first trailer or teaser just came out recently, I think, maybe. I think they're filming now. Captain America walked off the edge. Yes, slice and dice. He slices, he dices, he chicken fried rices. It's a fucking Deadpool video game reference. He like says it all the fucking time. It's annoying.
Jesus. And I know what you mean about the... I was beginning to worry.
You know what I mean about the what?
You like what I've done with the place?
You know what I mean about the what? You're like, I know what you mean about that, and then immediately stop what you were saying.
The Deadpool bonus level. Sorry, I don't mean to be hitting you.
Oh, yeah, he says the same shit.
Oh, man, you got that guy?
He says the same thing. You couldn't come up with a new fucking voice clip for each time you unlocked the character? Maybe because Deadpool's a fourth wall breaker, maybe something about the character you just unlocked?
Yeah, right.
And then every time you got
I can't fucking see!
No idea what was just going on. What was I trying to say? Every time you get the True Believer, he like, oh, you got True Believer status, blah, 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 blah. It's like, yeah. Shut the fuck up!
And then, like, because if you play the level over, if you missed something, and then you're, like, finding something else... But then it'll just register. No, you need rockets for him and magnetic for this guy.
Break the thing, Thor. Throw your hammer at it. Throw it!
I can't throw in the air!
Then get out of there!
I'm working on it!
Throw it!
Thor said, fuck this door!
In particular. Oh, the Rainbow Bridge. I almost said Thulk for some reason.
The only Thulk.
I guess it's Thor Ragnarok, Thulk. The only Thor movie I've seen is the first one. And I remember, towards the end when he's fighting Loki, didn't he just put Mjolnir on his chest and walk away?
Oh, yeah,
that was so cool! Because he can't pick it up!
He can't, no! He was, like, lifting it, but he just dropped it back onto his chest. But that's freaking cool, dude.
Yeah, I remember in Age of Ultron, where they're all trying to pick up the hammer, and, like, Captain America, like, starts picking up a little bit, and Thor's like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
He's like, oh my god, no!
Yeah, and he's like, what?
It was also funny when fucking Vision picks it up, he's like, here, I think this belongs to you, and Thor's like,
and everybody else is like, holy shit, and then they're looking at Thor, and Thor's just like, he was worthy.
Is it only because he's not human?
No, because he has one of the Infinity Stones in his
head. That's true.
I don't know which one it was for. Oops, looks like I'm stolen.
I think it's the Mind Gem. So, I guess it was confirmed the other day, or maybe, apparently. It was confirmed a while ago, even longer by the time you see this, that the Guardians are going to be in
Infinity Wars.
Yeah, they're going to be in the next Avengers movie. But what are they going to do any Netflix characters in the movie and the next Avengers as well?
I'm stuck!
Like, if they're going to do anyone, they should put the Defenders, because they're like another little team that's mix of, like, I forget who's in it. I think it's Iron Fist, Daredevil.
Ooh, Iron Fist!
Yeah, they're doing a Netflix show of that.
Oh, cool!
Yeah, I think it's Luke Cage, Iron Fist, Daredevil, and someone else.
Huh.
I don't think Punisher. They're doing a Punisher Netflix show, too.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah. Punisher was awesome in Daredevil Season 2. Did you ever watch Daredevil?
No.
You need to watch them. They're fucking great.
You should.
They're on the Netflix. There's two seasons. They're
Netflix
only,
of Net.
They're only 12 or 13 episodes each season. And they're fucking awesome. They're bloody as hell.
Cool.
It's the lead main character is played by a British man who has a fucking spot-on English accent. Or American accent, it's not English.
Right. Well, I don't know, something I find weird is, why does Asgard have a switch that only Wolverine can open?
Yeah, right. Hey, look, you need Wolverine to unlock this gate, except it's an Asgard.
Wolverine doesn't, yeah.
Hey, you need to unlock the switch to Captain America, except it's of Asgard. What?
Yeah.
Isn't Thor the only one even allowed here?
Right? I mean, I guess Thor could bring them under his...
Oh, fucking God.
I am Thor, god of thunder and lightning. Flame on, thunder and lightning.
Flame on, thunder and lightning. I wonder... That's not what I wanted. I want a fucking torch. I wonder if they're ever going to make, like, a... What the... God damn it.
Oh, shit, sorry.
God damn it.
I'm coming back.
You're still
fucking... Why does it do that?
Because we're far apart. God damn it. Stop moving!
I'm coming next to you!
Jesus Christ. Yeah, there we go. I was like, we're supposed to build this thing, right? Why isn't it working? Now, I wonder if they're going to do, like, another, like, just not specifically based on anything, Marvel Lego game.
Maybe.
Like a Marvel Lego Super Heroes 2 or something like that.
That would be cool.
Because Lego Marvel Avengers is based off the movies. And why there's still a shit ton of characters in that, but, like, the story is based off the movies. And then,
what the fuck?
You didn't turn it all the way.
I tried. It stopped pushing.
Push it.
God, I suck at cranks.
Push it.
Push it real good.
Does anyone know that song goes?
Am
I thinking of the right song, or am I mixing? Sorta. Or am I mixing a different beat with the fucking?
I think you're mixing it differently. Oh, that sucks.
I don't listen to house music. I don't know. What the
fuck am I?
I don't know what's going on.
What happened? Okay,
I'm apparently Human Torch, and again, I try to get down like Dragon Ball, so I end up flying towards the other direction.
Whoosh!
And that confused the fucking hell out of me. Okay, who's Wolverine? You're Wolverine.
I want to be Thor again.
Okay, now I want to be Wolverine. There we go. Okay. That was goddamn confusing.
Holy shit. This over here, dude.
I'm working on it! Don't test me.
Hey, look, a mini kit.
I was trying to... I kept tapping instead of holding it, so it was taking forever to build it. It was like... Building in Lego. Dude, stop moving, you're distracting me. See, like, I think I said this before, but, like, the split screen is cool when the split screen's doing far apart, but I wish it didn't fucking do this.
Yeah, like, if it's there, just leave it there. Split it
so you're on one side, I'm on one side, instead of fucking rotating, because it gets really annoying, especially when you're trying to aim for something, because it fucking fucks you up. Like, god damn it!
Zombie! Magic Asgardian magic technology, magic.
What? Since he said yeah. Met. We finally got Troop. Or I think we got Troop Leader before, but it's the.
No, not on this level.
Not on this level, but.
Oh, shit.
Because I remember. I mean, because obviously from editing them. Like, the first level, we got 99%.
Oh, yeah.
At level 2, we got 93%.
And then.
Actually, I don't think this is the first time we got True Believer at all, but,
No, we've definitely gotten more True Believers.
I noticed it now, specifically. Probably because it just said, True Believer! You need to break the statue.
I know I do.
You need to break the statue.
I need to wait for my hammer to come back.
You need to break the statue.
Fuck this statue!
In particular.
Fuck you, Loki. And also, helmets with horns.
I need to be Johnny! Johnny! Stop moving! Yay! Do we build it now? Yes.
Oh, you destroyed me!
I'm trying to build! He's shooting fire instead of fucking...
Oh, sorry.
Damn it.
I tried to build.
I think it's funny that Wolverine turns to a skeleton.
I know.
So does
they all do.
Well, no. Like, you can, like, heal get
oh,
hurt.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Deadpool does it too because they're a healing factor.
Oh, shit, that's right.
That's where Deadpool gets his healing factor from. So, Wolvie. I would really, like... I would kind of wish...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I mostly wish that Marvel would just, like, get the rights to all the characters back for movies. Because I would love to see them make a Deadpool and Punisher movie, because it'd be fucking hilarious.
That would be awesome.
Because they both don't mind just fucking killing everyone in sight, but, like, Punisher's all serious and Deadpool's, like, fucking joking around all the time. Pretty and much. Punisher would be so fucking annoyed with Deadpool, right? And be constantly shooting him, but Deadpool can't die. So it would just be so fucking hilarious.
And he'd just, like, be shooting him, and Deadpool would be like, dude, when are you going to learn that that's not going to help you?
I hope, because Deadpool 2 was supposed to be supposed to feature Cable.
Right.
And it's going to be awesome, because Deadpool, Cable's not as, he's, like, more serious and not all goofing around like Deadpool is, and it'd be so funny. I wonder where they're going to get to play Cable. How foolish you are. The guy... ever see Avatar?
The blue people, yeah.
Yeah. You know the bad guy in the movie had the scars?
Yep.
I think he would play an awesome Cable. He kind of looks like him.
Who?
That whoever that actor was who played him.
Oh, right, yeah.
Because he's kind of older, he's got, like, that white hair, and he got like, a military cut.
He's got that look.
Either him or, what's his name? I forget his name. But, you know the voice actor for Slade in Teen Titans?
Yes.
That guy.
Mm-hmm.
Because the way he...
Yeah!
Yeah, he also played, Hellboy. And,
really?
Yeah.
Yes, that's right!
Ron Paulson? Is that the guy?
I think so.
I think that's his name. I might be... Yeah, I believe so. But I think he would fit that part, too. I don't know if he's, like, has the right build for it, though. I'm not quite sure, but I think just facially, he has the right look for it.
Right.
And his voice is cool. That guy has a really cool voice.
He does, yeah.
He narrated 1,000 Ways to Die. Remember that show on Spike?
I do, yeah.
Or just like 1,001 Ways to Die, whatever that show was. But he was a narrator. You are not the god of me. Voice of Loki sounds like Troy Baker. I wonder if it is. Do you remember this little plaything? I should goggle it.
This is such an awesome. This is so cool, dude.
I'm just one of the movies. Fire!
I love this thing.
It loves you. I love you. You love me. We're a great bit. Oh, you know. We're a happy family.
And fuck great... Barney, let's show
you. I used to love Barney. Just fucking.
I'm frozen now.
Love fucking Barney. Did you used to watch Barney when you were a kid?
I used to, and it was terrifying.
I fucking loved Barney. I used to have, like, so many stuffed animals. So many stuffed Barneys.
Stuffed bunnies.
Barneys.
Oh, Barneys.
The fucking purple dinosaur.
I'm not sure if a purple dinosaur is better than a purple elephant or not, but... Oh, shit! I got freezed. Okay, I guess I am now Captain America.
Oh, yeah, we had to...
I forgot what the fuck we're supposed to do.
I know we had to. You're Thor, you're up there. We had to wait...
Oh, the lava! Fucking...
We have to... Eventually, something will... We had to eventually build something for Captain America to launch
laser. Oh, yes, that's right.
And
it's over here. It's this thing. We have to destroy this. Oh, no, Loki throws it. We have to destroy everything around us, and then Loki throws it at us.
So I don't remember. Even though I've done this boss fight like 3 times. Oh, there it is. It's right here. If you guys have any bright ideas, I'd love to hear them. My claws ain't gonna do it this time. Gotta be another way. Steve, you're up. Oh, stop moving! It's fucking me up.
Sorry, I'm being attacked.
Oh, stop it. Am I hitting him? There we go. Couldn't tell if I was hitting him or not. Loki, Loki.
He just straight up kills you.
Mortal pest. Now Thor needs to punch him. Take him out. With his fucking hammer.
Boom! Let me just knock your left tit off.
Yay! So apparently, because remember I was telling you about that YouTube channel, The Odd Ones Out?
Right, you were telling me.
Like 20 minutes ago?
Yep.
He did, because I guess he's from Arizona, so he did a video about pros and cons living in Arizona. And I learned something very interesting. Apparently dust storms are called haboobs.
What?
Haboobs.
Haboobs?
Yeah, a haboob. That's what they call them. So, apparently whenever dust storms happen, all they do is make haboob jokes. Like that seems like the mature thing to do. That was like a random like tidbit of knowledge that doesn't affect anyone unless you care. I don't know. Does our audience care? Comment on this video. Comment on any video, because no one ever does that.
Yeah, we'd love to hear from you guys.
Yeah. Give us suggestions. Give us tips. We got one... It was kind of unfortunate. We got a comment. Did someone build that already?
I did.
Oh, cool. Now we need to be Cap.
Oh, or he could just get destroyed. Oops, sorry.
Fucking Cap. Go to Cap. There we go.
He was killed.
I was like, I went to like Cap, then fucking Human Torch, and Wolverine.
Oh my god!
Oh, they're hitting me.
Shit, sorry.
So,
Fuck you, Loki.
Yeah, but we got one comment. It was like on like one of the episodes of Magicka, and I got a comment after we already finished recording all the episodes, and he's like, "You guys should try Steven Light, and you'll find it absolutely shocking."
Huh.
And I was like, "Yeah, I'll definitely try that," even though we haven't played Magicka since,
right?
Because we beat the game and finished recording after that episode uploaded. So I was like, "So we're getting a chance to try it."
Steam and lightning, huh?
Yeah, he said it would be absolutely shocking.
Oh shit, now this thing is...
Yawning.
Oh my god!
If I made you yawn just now, comment below.
Comment, oh my god, hashtag I can't breathe.
Okay.
I guess.
Oh, I'm just jumping around. Oh, I exploded. Oh my goodness, we all died because
look,
we exploded.
Skeleton.
Oh, death lightning! Oh my goodness, I'm on fire. That's not the button I wanted. Oh my goodness, people died because we exploded. Kevin's now a famous singer.
Yay! Memes. Just destroys you.
Go, Thor, go!
I'm going.
Go, monkey, go! Mojo Jojo. Remember Mojo Jojo?
I do remember Mojo Jojo.
The power of Puff Bar.
I am Mojo Jojo!
He was a weird dude. He had a fucking huge-ass brain. That's why he had the hat on.
Yeah. He used to be the professor's pet.
Was that how that was?
Yeah, that's how that worked. The professor, like, genetically altered him so that he would be, like, have a lab partner and a pet at the same time. Then the professor ended up making the Powerpuff Girls, and...
So apparently the new Powerpuff Girls series is, like, total garbage.
Really?
It's like how all the shows on Cartoon Network are nowadays, just utter trash.
Pretty much.
Fuck him up! What dunk? Loop.
Captain America was ready to fuck him up, too. I will return
the Thor! The might of Thor! Shield has an entire battalion of troops dedicated to guarding the Tesseract. What the fuck did Wolverine come from? He was over on the other side a second ago.
Right?
How does no one notice? I can rain thunder and lightning on anyone who touches it. I like how the Lego games now look like they're actual like Legos.
Right?
Where did that guy come from? Did they have janitor crews in Asgard?
No, he got picked up in the thing.
That's it. Yeah, Wolverine stole the Tesseract.
Because he said, fuck you guys.
Okay, that was a Tesseract, right?
Yes, that was a Tesseract. Oh my god, dude.
What?
That is so depressing.
Oh, the characters.
I know!
I have more unlocked than mine. I've got the Platinum Trophy!
Yeah, I wish I could have.
You have an Xbox. You ain't no got no platinums.
Yeah.
I said that. You're like, you ain't got ain't no platinums or something.
You ain't got no platinums.
Excelsior! Waboosh, 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 waboosh. Oh, I thought we got another one for getting them. Never mind.
Waboom! Waboom!
Waboom! Continue story. Okay, anyway, so yeah, we're gonna end the episodes right now. Right now. Right now. This has been episodes 7.
Seven. Yeah, you!
Of Lego Marvel Super Heroes for the PlayStation 4.
Oh, I got hit by fire!
This game is also on the Xbox One, the Xbox 360, the PlayStation 3, the Nintendo Wii U, the Nintendo 3DS, and I think the PC. And I think the Vita. And I think that's it. If I'm wrong, I don't care. Oh.
There you go.
All right.
If I'm wrong, let me get killed by fire.
Oh, God, I keep walking into the fucking flame.
All right, guys, that's all been right. This episode, so right. We'll see you in the next one.
So we'll see you guys later. Peace out.